two sons. Where's that light? That wave of light. So magnificent. The eye of God. This is the eye of God, people. The eye of His Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Look at this beautiful eye. Look at that tetragrammaton. If you don't feel close to God after seeing this, boy, he must be spiritually dead. Like, can you not see the eye of God? Can you not see? This is His primordial space. It is real. God is real. He truly created this space. It is divine thought. God is magnificent. So magnificent. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look how beautiful that is. Look at that. Look how beautiful. Guys, I'm not making this up. You guys can see. You guys got eyes to see. See. Okay? See. I'm asking you to see. Look at this. Look at these beautiful colors. God, He created every color here. Every color. Look at these wonderful rainbow colors all around me. So I'm connecting with the Heavenly Father right now in this moment. And when you do, these energies emit from your body. These beautiful divine energies. This is why we must always keep our energy good. Connected with the Heavenly Father. Everything that we do down here on earth radiates up in the sky. And then it emits back at us. And that's the divine trinity. And so that's why we must always move in the space like Yeshua was teaching us. To be kind and thoughtful and caring, considerate, empathetic. Love thy neighbor. Forgiveness. This is why. Because everything we do affects earth. It comes right back down at us. It's a full circle. It emits up, and then up reflects that energy back down. And that's why the enemy wants to keep you in a negative space. Because all they care, all they desire is matter, physical objects. They don't care about their spiritual connection with the Heavenly Father. They turned away from Him. They turned away from the Heavenly Father, and they turned towards man. You must turn towards the Heavenly Father. Not trust in other people to get your word to the Heavenly Father. You pray to Him directly. You have a direct link. There is an visible biblical cord connected to you, to the Father, and it's connected to earth, and everywhere you go, it's connected. That's how that energy is being channeled. And that's why you must have your energy right with God. Look at this. This is beautiful. This is our Heavenly Father. Look at this. Look at the energy right now. I must be saying something right. Look at that energy. Look at that energy. That's energy. I don't know what else to tell you guys. How many ways I could show you. I've tried so hard. Connect you all to the Heavenly Father. And get you to see. And get you connected. This is truly a miracle right here. This is truly a miracle happening right here. This energy being shown to me right now is a miracle. A divine miracle. I pray you all are connected too, and I hope you all get your energy right so you could start having spiritual experiences. They are beautiful. They are life-changing, life-altering. They're the best love of all. You don't know love until you know God's love. You don't know love until you know God's love. You must want God's love first before you want to be in love with a man or a woman. You must want God's love first. God will never steer you wrong. God will always make a way. Okay. Love y'all. I hope you guys get connected today.